to today's video tutorial. In the next minutes, I will introduce you to the Data Analysis HT software. After opening the Data Analysis HT software, the first thing you do is to look for the data that you want to analyze. Use the folder tree in the Experiment Explorer window here on the left. Navigate until you find your data. Selectable kinetic experiment folders are pink, and quantitation experiment folders are turquoise. Instead of double-clicking and wait for your data to open, one single click allows you to preview your data and quickly check based on the sensor tray layout, the sample plate layout, and the sensorgrams whether it is the dataset that you are looking for. This is very convenient and saves you a lot of time when you don't remember where exactly you've saved your data. In case these are your data, you can either double-click the data folder to open, or, as I do now, simply one-click and drag your data folder into the main window. By the way, there are a few icons here at the top that are active and convenient. For example, Explore and Preview. In case this Experiment Explorer and Preview windows are closed, let's say you close them accidentally. These two icons, Explore and Preview, allow you to reopen them. Also, you see this new workspace icon here at the top left that allows you to close any opened data. Also, this open workspace icon, if you click on it, it allows you to open a previously analyzed experiment. A previously analyzed experiment will have the extension .efrd. Finally, the user guide icon opens this Data Analysis HT software user guide under the PDF format, while this Start Guide question mark icon guides you on how to open data, what I have just explained. But let's make a short demo. I click on this question mark and it says, click on Explore buttons to start previewing data. Next, browse experiment folders. Next, drag experiment folders here to create a dataset. For example, this one. Perfect. And next, use available operations to analyze your data. Very convenient. There are two additional important features, append and overlay, that I would like to explore with you. Let's start with this append function. And let's imagine that you have immobilized your ligand and bind the analyte into two different experiments. You can append, concatenate, or let's say link these two sequential experiments together. For example, here you see a small molecule experiment. I can double click to open, but I have only the binding step. I don't have the surface preparation assay. I have no idea how much of my ligand I have loaded. I can easily Here I see this surface prep experiment. I can easily drag this one to append and link these two experiments together, the surface prep and the binding assay. Of course, dragging the file to the right, here you see append to the right, adds the file to the end of the dataset. Okay, I don't save this one, and let's say that I open this kinetic assay. And now we are going to explore this overlay function. This overlay function allows you to overlay multiple experiments as long as they have the same number and the same sequence of steps. For example, these two experiments. They have the same number and the same sequence of steps. They can even be combined together in the same single analysis. Let's say they could even be combined in the same single analysis if step time and SS steps length would be the same, which is obviously not the case here. One dataset can easily be removed. Just right-click on the one you want to remove, delete, and say yes. And also, a very convenient command is this edit step type command. Here you see edit step type command that allows you to change the step type if needed. Very convenient. Tabs at the top of the screen will vary depending on the type of your essay. For example, for a kinetic essay, you will have pre-process data, kinetic analysis, and report. Versus for a quantitation essay, if I open that one, you will have, again, pre-process data, but quantitation analysis, and again, the report. In any case, as you will see in the dedicated tutorials, the goal is to move from the left to the right, the final report on the right. Whatever is your type of essay, if routine essays are being run, where analysis settings are similar between runs, as you can see here, significant time can be saved by loading previously saved analysis settings. This ends today's video tutorial. Thank you very much for watching.